what a different world we might have.
We knew
that dark-skinned people were inferior to white-skinned people. All you got to do is go visit Williamsburg and Jamestown and talk to, you know, George Wythe, Thomas Jefferson's, you know, teacher at William & Mary. And he will tell you, I mean, he's an impersonator today, but he's good, right? And he will tell you, Native Americans, they're just barbarians. And you ask him, you say, but what do you mean they're just barbarians? I mean, they have a word to describe every human emotion. They have leagues of you know, treaties with the nations. They make these cool dugout canoes, and they go on the rivers, and they have talking sticks, and they sit in the teepee, and they rule by consensus, and they take their, you know, and he will tell you that, well, but they don't powder their hair, and they don't have cobblestone streets, they don't have